Yo everyone, welcome to the first video on Frankie Football. I do actually have another YouTube channel. I'm not telling you what it is though. I don't really do anything related to what I'm doing on this video. So basically, you might know me on you probably don't know me on TikTok, but I do have a TikTok. It will be linked in the description. I'm documenting my journey to an academy. Now, tomorrow or Saturday, this is being recorded on the Friday. I've got a trial for the club that I've supported ever since I was a little kid, so tomorrow is a big day for me. I've trained a lot this week. I was on trial with another club, which won't be disclosed right now, but yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much where we're at. So I'm going to be documenting basically the weekend. Make sure you go follow me on TikTok. I post quite a lot on there. So yeah. But yeah, hopefully, I don't want to overdo it because I was feeling like a twinge in my calf. So I'm not looking to overdo it, making sure that I get injured, because that would be, I'd never forgive myself for that. So I might just do some analysis or something. Yeah, that's what I might do. I'm going to do some analysis and play some Xbox. For context, this is me cooking. Now, it's important that you learn to cook, so you, you know, if you ever move away when you're older, you can, you know, you're able to cook yourself and cook your own meals, because that's more than likely what you're going to be doing. So yeah, I just thought I'd chuck this in there.
I'm cooking chicken fajitas with Sam and others. It's in mine, it's got garlic on it, sausage.
It's cooking lessons with the boys, making some chicken fajitas, which will probably help me out when I'm older. Oh, hello, Tyler's got some chicken fajita there. I need to learn how to cook, if I want to move countries to play football, but it's time to put the peppers and onions in, so here we go, that's Tyler's, he's doing pretty well.
And it's mine!
Oh.
Mine.
Lovely.
Mine's all done.
I just tipped all mine off the table, which is lovely. The onion's not coming off. I'll have to cut the camera. Bye. There we go. They're all in. All in there. Yeah, we're starting to cook now. We've got the onions in there. But yeah, here we go. Cooking the chicken now. Hopefully, I do not get food poisoning. But it's smelling quite nice. It's coming along pretty well, so I'll update you soon. So we're coming along very well. The chicken's starting to like, fry. You can see the almost like not burn marks, but it's looking pretty well. I'm about going to do 1 more minute cooking, mixing the vegetables, and then I'm going to see if it's raw or not. So yeah, tests have been done. As you can see, why it's not raw. It's all cooked already. I'm going to put the chicken on. We put the grated cheese on already. So that's just crazy.
It's steaming
in there, like so.
Come on, Pad.
Here we are. And then we're going to put the peppers in. I'm going to just. Listen, I've cleaned my hand, it's alright. Cross contamination. So, there we go. I'm going to suck my fingers.
I'm sorry if I didn't see that.
No, just flip the camera.
Let's wrap this baby up. I'm really not wrapping it. Oh! The chicken fell out.
You can clean the table.
So let's get ready to eat with Tyler.
Here we go, Tyler. Three.
We washed up last time.
Oh, I've only got wrap. I had no bite.
Pretty good.
Aye.
Absolutely scrumptious.
It was last.
It's not raw, it's cheesy. The vegetables are lovely.
Come on, thank
this
you.
Is lovely.
What do you think, Frank? Honest opinion.
Delicious. And I might go out for a light session earlier, we'll wait and see. Yo, so look at this. So, just been delivered this. The full Venezia kit. Now this is like gold dust. You can't get this. It's from Kappa, it's legit. But yeah, very happy with this overall. It's the full kit as well. I feel like this would be good to wear with a chain. That's what it suits. But yeah, it's a very good quality kit. Very happy with it overall. I think it's like a Gucci sponsorship as well. But yeah, I have a holiday coming up, so let me know if you want to vlog that. And I might go see if I can get a try with a Spanish club, just to play some football over there, just to pass the time, open up some options, you never know. But yeah, time for some Xbox. We'll be right back. like ball mastery session, just to get feel of the ball ahead of my trial tomorrow. So let's go ahead and do that. Just thought I'd like practice the getting the ball, drag back in it with my weak foot. So as you can see here, let me just show what the drill I was doing. The drill I was doing was I was passing it against here, turning with the left foot, dragging it, playing it in, outside the foot, pass around, back in, touch, and then I thought I'd try and like knock it, drag back with the left foot, which is my weak foot, and then as I receive the ball, lay it off my right foot to tap it, run in, jump back out wide. Doing the right there. If you go follow me on Instagram as well, it'll be in the description, but I'm actually part of like a Discord, which like helps me out. If you want the link to the Discord, I'm sure Diego would be more than welcome for you to join. It's for like-minded individuals who want to pursue football as a career. But yeah, that's pretty much what I've been just looking at and moderating in a sense. But yeah, big trial tomorrow. I'm not sure whether to do a few more ball mastery minutes and drills, or whether we call it a day. I've got an app called Orange Football Network, and I might take a drill off there for some ball mastery and just do that for 15 minutes. Let's go do that. But before we get into the drill, I'm going to show you three things that footballers need. This was posted on my TikTok, so make sure you go follow it. And yeah, let's get into it. Here are some things that all footballers need.
Number one, we've got Orange Football Network.
Orange Football Network has a ton of free videos. It's like aspiring football TikTok. It's got all the drills you're going to need. It's got everything. It's got in-game decisions, mental toughness, and much more. You also get notifications related to your position. Next up, we've got the Train Effective app. Now, this is similar to Orange Football Network. It's got technical drills and analysis. They've also got trials and showcase events, which Premier League scouts attend. Be sure to follow them on TikTok if you haven't already. And finally, I've got Diego TGL's Holistic Athlete Discord. This is basically for, like, you and me, people who want to become pro footballers. It's got like-minded individuals, tips for nutrition, drills, contacts, and more. If you want the link to it, go to Diego's bio or message me on Instagram and I'll send you the link right over. Subscribe to my YouTube link in bio and follow me on Instagram, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace. Here we go, it's trial day. I did that drill last night, but it did die. I'll put the, my camera died, but I'll put the drill on the screen here. Video was made by a guy called 7MLC. They have drills which you can do from the comfort of your own home. It's a really good channel. I've not really watched it much but from what I can tell, you're getting a lot of value from it, and I definitely recommend it. So make sure you go subscribe to them and give them some videos a watch so you can do them drills. It was just like a 5-minute drill to, you know, improve ball skills. But yeah, let's head to the trial.
The weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin feather road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that meth is pro. Promethazine, yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up, get your weapons wrong. They only killing time, another second gone. I heard your man at home, now you melatonin. But you acting young, and you hella grown.
before we get into it, no, I do not have any match clips or match photos. It's a bit difficult to get, but every opportunity I do get, I will try and get some pictures and videos for you. So apologies that I can't get them this time, but hopefully you still enjoy the video. Trial is done. I think I played okay, but there was a lot of good players there, to be fair. I was put in a very tough group, but I thought I handled the pressure and the quality very well. Made a few misplaced passes, which got a bit frustrated over, as you can imagine. But it's part and parcel of football. If you want me to make some more videos, just comment down some video ideas in the comments. If turned on, sometimes turn off. Message me on Instagram, TikTok for some video ideas. I might post videos about like 5 things I learned on trial or something like that. So let me know if you want to see some like that. That's what I'm going to end it for today's video. I've got the trial again. Well, not again, but for a club I've been going on trial with for about 3 weeks on Tuesday, just before they stop playing for the season. Got a holiday coming up, so I don't know whether to make content on that. We'll see what opportunities, we'll see what happens that way. Make sure you subscribe and I'll catch you. Peace.
Now you melatonin, but you acting young, and you hella grown.